Star Wars Jedi Survivor running badly on your low-end PC? Here is the complete optimization guide for low-end PCs. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us by buying our team a coffee for our work. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. First, you need to make sure that your PC specifications meet the minimum requirement of the game. If they don't, then whatever you may try, the game won't run on your PC. Visit the game page on Steam or Epic Games and take a look at the specifications. If your PC meets the minimum requirements, then perform the following methods to get the best performance possible. Method 2. Once you have checked that your PC meets the minimum game requirements for Star Wars Jedi Survivor, the first thing you need to do is change the in-game settings. Run Star Wars Jedi Survivors and open Options. Click on Visuals. To change the settings, you will have to select the setting and use WASD keys to change it. First, select Window Mode and change it to Full Screen. Next, change the resolution and set it to 1920x1080. Set the graphics quality to Low. Set VSync to Off. Disable Ray Tracing. Next, set the AMD Fidelity FX to Ultra Performance. Now scroll down and disable Motion Blur. Save the changes and restart the game. Method 3. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 4. After updating the graphics drivers, make sure to close any unnecessary program running in the background. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and NVIDIA ShadowPlay are some that you should close before playing games. Method 5. If you're playing the game on a laptop, then change the power settings to High Performance. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set View By to Large Icons. Click on Power Options. Expand Show Additional Plans. Select High Performance and now run the game. Method 6. Another thing you can do is set the game to High Performance from Settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Star Wars Jedi Survivor installation folder. Select the Star Wars Jedi Survivor EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. If you don't know where the Star Wars Jedi Survivor installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Star Wars Jedi Survivor and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files and this will open the installation folder. Open SW Games, then open Binaries and next open Win64. remember the address and use it to browse in the graphics settings. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.